Ay. Fonzie! Diwa!
Muéstrame el camino que yo voy.
Oh. My favorite part of the unit was when I got to do my journal. It was really interesting to do because I got to research stuff that I never knew before. And we got to take like really cool pictures from our time frame. My time frame was the 1600s from the UK.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga.
Next year is maybe like not really, really like same kid will be best friends. And when you do like a hard work, just like do it yourself, because soon, like when you do that same thing, you might not even know how to do it. And you're gonna be like, oh, where's my friend? She can't help me. So like when you have a problem to do, try to solve it yourself, or you won't learn that skill properly.
Sabe que tu corazón conmigo te hace bam bam. Sabe que esa beba está buscando de mi bam bam.
This about year 5 is my teacher, Miss Monica. She's the nicest teacher I've ever met, and she is the first teacher I ever met in Chandu School. And I will also miss my friends Kayla, Valentina, Paloma, and Vanessa, and Piper. And Paloma because she's gonna leave to Europe for the first term in year 6. And
es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza.
Migration, well, because I used to think migration was when you just go on a holiday to a different country, but now I know that's not the case, and that it's migration is when you move to one place or another for a reason. And it could be a pull factor or a push factor. A pull factor example would be there is an awesome school there, the weather is really nice, and it's way better than your other country. And a push factor would be war, natural disasters, or bad reasons which would force you out of your country. My favorite part of the unit was when we were doing the journals, because I loved my character. Her name was Tian and she was 10 years old, migrating from South Vietnam all the way to Manila in the Philippines. And it was just really fun because you got to write your journals and make up your character. And yeah, it was really fun writing it. And we got to like draw pictures of artifacts that related to your girl. And yeah. Teacher Miss Monica, she's a really nice teacher, and she's the first teacher I've had in this school. And also miss my friend Paloma because she's moving to Europe for one term, and I think she might be coming back. It's just me. And yeah. Usually the year 4s when they come to year 5, they can improve their behavior. Because I know all of my friends at the beginning of the term, they were really crazy and naughty and very sneaky. And yeah, but then they eventually matured as they got to the last term of year 5.